structure sky. So working is been hard because it's hard but it's easy at the same time. You see this line? It's not cloud, there are structures in the heavens. Because they have light and stuff, people are confused, they don't know, they cannot differentiate between what is good and what's bad, as if they didn't eat from the tree of knowledge of good and evil. They reject the knowledge, they reject the knowledge even when it is about good. Good is stuff from the divine, from God, and bad is stuff from the devil. So now we remove this tree of knowledge from our souls, from our bodies. Then we have, you see this ball, people? See this ball? This globe? This is in the sky. So when we do that, when we remove this knowledge, we get lost. Become like animals. We go searching for stuff, but we cannot find it. So we go round and round. You see, people? Because changing color too. Because we only have left our desires, our instincts. Although we don't have instincts, we have desires. So we are led by the flesh and our desires, and we cannot judge. Only desire will control us. Only the need to fulfill our lusts, because there's no consciousness. We have lost the. We cannot judge anymore. We cannot.
So this is the globe. What is real, some kind of object in the sky.
We cannot do it anymore. We have
changing colors and stuff.
Capabilities. And because of the leaders, and because of.
So it's very hard not to believe the own eyes. Cannot go
so
on like this. Somebody needs to do something about this situation.
Or accept his father, and we went on and we killed him.
So this
That's why
from today.
Experience this stuff. It is judgment on us.
You see the straight lines indicating these not the clouds, this structure in the sky.
It's a